God. Oh, God. What just happened? My tire just popped. What? Yeah, we have a fast repair, but it's towing.
The leader has just done a 136.3. The exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Right. Incident. Left side. Clear left.
I can't believe that.
There's an incident in turn 5. Yellow flag. Caution.
Ah, yes, the yellow flag bug's still here. All right, let's play catch-up, chat.
You're gaining on this guy. He comes down 4.2 seconds.
Bit of an off-track, that's fine. God, we gained 5 positions getting out the pits there. I'm gonna try to pass this guy. I don't know why it's a standing start, though. Hopefully they can change that for the next race. An off track?
All right.
Damn it.
Right.
Not entirely sure, Supremish. I need to properly sit down with that. Got him! There it is, at the bottom. I hope that during the night, they're gonna be at the top. Here, if I catch up to these guys, just keep an eye on the bottom. has two little dots, which is something that you're gonna have to look out for if you're behind one. In front of me is P4. Gonna lap him. Oh my god, this car feels so good. It's so rock solid. You can carry so much speed through the bus stop. Might have scared him there, that's my bad.
Coming up on a slower class car.
But on the bus stop, you can just swing it in and then swing it out. It's, your downforce is your best friend in that one. Next time around I can do a proper bus stop, because I'm 34. Well, season 3. Oh, okay. It's gonna get interesting to see one setup come out for this car.
Locked
up a bit there.
There's a group of slower cars ahead.
I think the LMP2 is indeed faster. I think so. It already feels a lot faster. Like initial get-go, like getting out of the corners and everything. guy behind me is doing 1 second faster than me. But I was also stuck behind the GTE just now. Tires are a bit shot, but that might just be me. I'll probably do one more LMP2 race after this, or we'll do the Corvette actually. Do the Corvette after this, and then we'll do one more LMP after that. I kind of just want to do LMP because this is amazing.
Slow car ahead. This guy's racing us for position. He won't get a blue flag. All right, Mark, just cut the track. 5 minutes remaining.
Yeah, that was a severe cut. Don't do what I just did, chat. Typical LMP2 driver. So if 2K guys can do 135, then Topswood has got to be doing 133s already, for sure. I mean, in that practice just now before the race started, we had people doing 133s, and that's without a setup. It has a severe kick to it, Wilco, and I am all about it. First gear and you kick down that accelerator. Gets a bit Larry. But even visibility wise, I feel like it's quite nice. Hey, turn.
Track temperature's falling. It's down 14.
Like, the A pillar is quite prominent, but it's not blinding me or anything.
On your right. They're on your right.
Stupid mouse. Force feedback's rattling the frickin' rig here. Bumblebee everywhere.
10th position. You've just done at 136.5. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Thank you. I know Bumblebee was a Camaro. But still, just the color and... Let's be honest, sometimes the rear does look like a bit of a newer Camaro. Well, I mean, this is the first race turn racing, and I'm honestly already enjoying it a lot. I can see myself racing in a lot of series with this car. I was saying earlier, I'll probably run ILMS with the LMP2. And then I'll run IMSA with the Corvette. But I haven't driven the Corvette yet. We'll be doing that next. We could have just had a bit of a better race because that start, man, that was a mess.
One more lap to go.
That was a big, big mess.
There's an incident in turn 5.
But we'll see over the next coming days what people discover about the LMP2. What's going to be OP about it? What's broken about it? We all don't know yet. They are pretty soft though, yeah. Well, then again, it's baseline setup. I'm pretty sure maybe with Craig's setup shop or with VRS, we'll have a better experience. Throw it in there. Oh, I love it. Yeah, but I don't really like it, Hypersnail. I don't like the baseline Daytona road setup.
Okay, Mark, you've got half your fuel left.
The braking in it feels weird. There we go. First race in the LMP2 in the back. Started off in pure shambles.
That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.
Good fun though, really good fun.